What's up guys, so this is a small demo of the vendor system that I have been building for my quest system. As of now, there's no currency system in place, so all you'll be able to do is just go buy stuff from a person and sell stuff for him for free. So let's take a look at our inventory first. Please don't mind my PC, it's a bit slow these days. So if we take a look at my inventory, I have 5 health potions and 1 health up potion. So let's go to one of our vendors. And you can see that the vendor has 10 health potions and 10 stamina potions. So let me go try to buy some of the health potions that he has. Let's buy 3 of them. And let's try to buy 4 stamina potions. You can see that his inventory got updated. And one thing to notice, you can't buy anything more than what he owns, and you can't sell anything more than what you own. You can see that I didn't have any stamina potions in my inventory before, but now I can sell only a maximum of 4 because I have 4 now. So let's take a look at my inventory. So you can see the stamina potions and the potions have got updated. So let me try to sell the stamina potions that I got from this guy. You can see that the stamina potions got updated, and if we take a look at my inventory, we don't have the stamina potions anymore. One good thing that I would like to mention about these traders is you can use them as quest targets for delivery. So once you finish a quest, you can come back and deliver the items to these guys. And I still haven't made those items to not pop up in the inventories, but that is of course possible. So I guess that's it for my inventory systems, vendor system. So let's see how we can roll forward with this. If you have any suggestions, please feel free to comment on the forum thread. Thanks.